What's up, everyone? How the devil are you? And hey, Cardo, how are you? Hey, Cardo, how are you? Hey, Cardo, play music. Hey, Cardo, stop ignoring me. Hey, Cardo. Hey, Cardo. Hey, Cardo. Hey, Cardo. If your Cardo voice control is like talking to a brick wall, there's a really simple fix that most people aren't aware of. Now, one of the very first things you need to do is make sure that your Cardo device is up to date. It's best to plug it into the computer and run the Cardo update tool to make sure they're running the latest version of the device software. Just head on over to cardosystems.com/update to install the update tool. I'll put a link in the description for you. If you haven't registered with them in the past, you'll need to just register the device now and create your login details. You can find the serial number of your Cardo unit on the box under SN1 or on the back face of the unit itself. Now, once you've installed the tool, it's a real simple case of plugging the intercom into the computer using the cable you get in the box, and the tool will just tell you if you need updating it or not. Nice and easy, very straightforward. After you've confirmed all of that, all you need to do is have the Cardo Connect app installed on your phone. You can get this from the App Store on iPhone or the Play Store for Android users. Once again, I'll pop a little link in the description, so just click one, whichever is relevant for you. Now, once installed on your phone, you want to make sure that your phone is paired with your Cardo device. Open the app and you will see your device listed there. If it ain't there, then it ain't paired. Long press the pairing buttons to initiate the pairing mode and connect it to your phone before continuing. Now this is where the magic happens. Click on the settings, go to voice control and switch the language from English US to English UK. We've gone from yeehaw Cardo to hey Cardo. And done. That's it. 99% of the time it works every time. Another thing that it may be worth looking at is the microphone sensitivity. You can change how reactive this is between low, medium, and high. So have a play, go for a ride, and see if that helps you at all. When it comes to speaking, I've also found naturally speaking works best. So, hey Cardo, music on works better than hey Cardo, music on. Not like a robot. Say the command in one go. So don't wait for a response before giving it an instruction. It just doesn't work. So it'd be, hey Cardo, read our number, not hey Cardo, read our number. If you do get stuck, obviously feel free to pop into one of our stores or give us a call. Have fun and ride safe out there.